One person is dead after being hit by a car. OKC police say an SUV was driving down County Line Road near Northwest 112th around 9:30 last night. They say the driver saw one person walking down the road, and while trying to swerve to miss that person, the car hit another person. Police say both people on the road were wearing dark colored clothing.
They were killed instantly, unfortunately. The driver of that vehicle stood by at the scene and is cooperating with the investigation.
At this time, it's unknown if the driver will face any charges.